Most games doesn't even come to work. The comments or dislike, or say something like, "This is fake, this is clickbait," disliked, or anything like that. "This is not fake, this is not misleading, this is not clickbait." Well, I don't know. but it's right here. Although unfortunately this is only the prologue mission, because this is not the whole application. This is a fan-made version and it looks pretty darn cool. It runs on Android pretty smoothly. Wait, pause before we continue. I want to say this before I start playing. For now, this game is only for the start of the prologue, meaning it only goes until the part where you shoot the cops and you cannot get into the car yet, because this game is still currently on beta. If you want them to make the complete version, go ahead and support them. Their channel will be on the link down below. Thank you, and let's continue the video. And the reason I'm not gonna run it on the actual app right now is because I'm using a mouse and keyboard, and it does not run like that because it's fan-made, but it is really damn good. Okay, come on, do this, okay? I'm ready. Okay, there you go. This is a prologue mission, because making the whole thing as a game, as a fan, it's pretty insane, okay? It's pretty damn insane. So, here it is. If you guys want to check it out, the link will be in the description. The link to the maker of this fan-made app will also be in the description. So, go ahead and check them out. It loads pretty fast, as you can see right here. So yeah, it is what it is. So it is made in Android. This is all remade in Android, so it's really, really good for an Android game. I just want to see that first of all. Most games doesn't even come to this.
Don't even think about it! I'll do it!
Oh god! So yeah, this is really good. Despite being an Android game, especially being an Android game, this is overly good.
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up! Okay. He's a man! Come on! He's gonna kill us in here! Hurry! Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
Okay. No one said so. You will better press this phone.
I'm making the call.
And yes, I cannot begin to explain how impressive this is to recreate this whole mission of Android. Like, if you see the graphics when you're playing on console, do not begin to start. Comparing it to console or PC, because this is Android, of course it's gonna be mobile. But for phone games, this is not very bad quality. Like it's bad, but like they're not even like an actual game developer. So doing this is really, really impressive.
Get a thousand things every day. But you make sure this is
the fact that you even have this and you press that is better.
You didn't have to do that. Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
And, as we say, right. If you die, you have to restart all the way from the start. But other than that, this game is pretty nice. The view control is pretty slidey. So watch, I will move my mouse, I'll like slide it across, and I will lift it up, and it will go like this. See? Okay, so this, I will say it when I lift. Yeah, it's pretty slidey, but it's still good.
Fuck the cops! shutter switch. What's this? Local resistance? It ain't supposed to go down like this. It never is. Come on, zero. What the fuck is this?
And there's a barrier there, so you cannot actually get shot inside. But since the control is really glitchy,
don't be a dickhead.
I swear it's hard, okay?
Stay the fuck down!
And your teammates are not helping you out, okay? Put that in mind. And it's especially hard to shoot long range. And you cannot reload in mid
magazine.
So you have to run out of bullets to
stay the fuck down. You entitled piece of shit. I ain't got time for this shit.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure it went into this part. I think I'm not sure, but I think that the top is
going. You entitled piece of shit.
That's pretty much it, but if you go here, it'll actually show you how much kills you have. Although yes, you can't play anywhere in this game. You can just run outside. But this is still the demo version. I'm pretty sure they are still working in the full game, so if you wanna go ahead and wait for that, go ahead and it's just this project we're doing. And go ahead to our channel, will be linked in the description of this video. If you want me to make a tutorial on how to download this game, 5 likes and I'll do it. But for now, this is all you get. It is still amazing, so if you want to go ahead and download it, link will also be in the description below. Anyways, I'll see you all next video. Bye.